Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of theory machine. The topic is cam, Gardner and gyroscope. Question number 22 and 23 carries a common statement. The statement is, in a Hartnell Gardner, the radius of rotation of balls is 60 mm at minimum speed of 240 rpm. The length of the ball arm is 130 mm and sleeve arm is 80 mm. Mass of each ball is 3 kg. And the sleeve is 4 kg. The stiffness of the spring is 20 newton per mm. Displacement of the sleeve is 50 mm. Question number 22. Effort of the Gardner is option A 300 newton, option B 500 newton, option C 700 newton, and option D 400 newton. Question number 23. Power of the Gardner is in newton meter. Option A 20 newton meter, option B 25 newton meter, option C 28 newton meter, and option D 23 newton meter. So here, first of all, we have to define effort of Gardner. So effort of Gardner is, if the force acting on the sleeve changes gradually from 0 to a value E for an increased speed of the Gardner, then the mean force is called effort of the Gardner. So here, in Hartnell Gardner, the force is varying, the spring force is 0 when there is no displacement of sleeve, and it is maximum when there is maximum displacement of speed. So it is varying from 0 to maximum spring force. So the Gardner effort is spring force by 2 or mean spring force, or the spring force is given as spring stiffness into displacement of speed divided by 2. So that is so here spring stiffness is given as 20 newton per mm or 20,000 newton per meter, and the displacement of sleeve is given as 50 mm or 0.05 meters, or that is your 500 newton. So effort of Gardner is 500 newton. And the second definition is power of Gardner. So power of Gardner is work done by work done at sleeve for a given percentage change of speed. It is the product of effort and displacement of sleeve. So this we have calculated effort, okay, that is 500 newton, and displacement of sleeve is 0.05. So effort multiplied by displacement is power of Gardner in newton meter. In case of Gardner, it is in newton meter. So answer is option B here for question 23, and for question 20, it is 22, it is also B, 500 newton. Okay.